see you. You look so gorgeous tonight. Well, you always look gorgeous. Please, babe, have a seat. Come in. Make yourself at home. So tonight, I have something very special for you. I want to do some hand movements, because I know you like the hand movements. And tonight I'm gonna bring you into that really calm state, that peaceful state, with my hand movements and soft whispering to make you feel calm and as cupcakes. You are gorgeous. Let me say that again. You are so gorgeous. To me. Yes, indeed. You are so gorgeous. Sometimes we suffer through these things because it happens to us. And I'm sorry that these things happen. Say that time is what allows us to heal, and during the time we heal, we need to choose what's best for us, for ourselves, to love ourselves and build ourselves and to continue to move on. It's like will stop you. You are fierce. You are furious. Nothing can stop you. You are so powerful. You are magnificent and bright as the sun. And you can create anything. You just have to imagine it. Bring it in to your heart center. Make sure you're calm, relaxed. Bring it into your imagination. See it. That thing you want. You see it. Feel it. How it does it feel to have it, to do it, to experience it? Feels great. Feels good. And now the intention's out there. I want it, I want it, and it's mine. It's mine. Send it out there like an email into the universe. But be specific. What do you want? Specify. Specify, sweetie. Specify. There's only abundance. There's no lack. There's only abundance. There's no lack. 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 Only abundance. There's no abundance. In this moment in time, I want to transfer you some love and peace into your entire being. see you again tomorrow. Okay.